Aftermath: Devin Booker is the key to any Suns resurgence. The franchise needs to continue building the team around Devin Booker because it's Booker who will lead them into the future. Sure, without Devin Booker and T.J. Warren, two players who average 40% of the offense, the Phoenix Suns very nearly beat the West-leading Los Angeles Clippers a week ago with a balanced attack of seven different players scoring in double figures. And with Warren back, but still without Booker, the Suns went on TNT and beat the streaking Dallas Mavericks on Thursday as Warren Ray found his rhythm to put up a season-high 30 points. Over the six games before Booker's return to the lineup, coinciding with rookie De'Anthony Melton joining the regular rotation, the Suns had started playing defense, 20th overall, but couldn't put the ball in the hoop often enough and still lost five of those six. Welcome back, Devin Booker. On Saturday, he reminded us what a healthy Booker can bring to a team. Booker scored 28 points on 16 shots, 10-16 from the field, grabbed 7 rebounds and dished 7 assists against only 2 turnovers. For the season, only 2 other players in the league are averaging more points and assists than Booker's 23.8 and 6.8. Those guys are LeBron James and James Harden. Now Booker is healthy and ready to, hopefully, put all those nagging injuries behind him. "It's the best I've felt all season," he said after the game. "I kept saying that before I came back, I wanted to be 100% healthy. Been playing through injuries all year and got a little contagious, so just wanted to make sure I was fully ready to go tonight." Booker started the year with hand injury, then suffered a couple of hamstring pulls and never really found his rhythm. Next to him, De'Anthony Melton looked like the good fit we all hoped he might be. Melton plays defense with abandon, 2 steals, and on offense has no hesitation on catch and shoot threes, made a couple of nice drives to the hoop and dished 5 assists of his own against 3 turnovers. But Melton is not a pure scorer.